The Air Force's unmanned aircraft, the Predator and the Reaper, reached 2 million hours of flight time this week. Air Force officials say the milestone demonstrates the evolution and growing importance of remotely piloted aircraft, or RPA. The RPA program began in the mid-1990s. It took 16 years to reach 1 million flight hours and only 2.5 years more to double that.